IELTS, the International English Language Testing System, is the world's most popular English language proficiency test for higher education, work and global migration, with more than 3 million tests taken in the past year. Are you also thinking to give the test? But are you aware of the fact that there are two tests available, that is IELTS Academic and IELTS General Training? Hello friends, welcome to the campuswala.com and I am Diksha Singh. In this video, I will tell you about the two tests, that is Academic IELTS or General Training IELTS. But before I start, don't forget to click on the subscribe button and the bell icon to receive the latest updates from our channel. So it is important to choose carefully which test you should take. So let us now compare both of them. So number one, that is purpose. So IELTS Academic will be right test for you if you are planning to study in universities or take training in an environment where English is the medium of the instruction. And IELTS General Training will be suitable option for you if you are planning to move to an English-speaking country. Number two is the format. So if we compare based on format, both tests have the same general format, which contains four sections, that is listening, reading, writing and speaking. If we talk about the listening and speaking section, there is no difference at all. Both the other two sections, reading and writing, differ in the nature of the content and task types. Number three is the contents and the task of the reading and writing section. For reading, IELTS Academics will be based on the three texts, which come from the books, journals, magazines, newspapers and online resource written for non-specialist audiences. Whereas IELTS General Training texts will deal with day-to-day thing. It is divided into three sections. Section 1 contains two or three short texts or several shorter texts which deal with everyday topics. Section 2 contains two texts which deal with work. And section 3 contains one long text about the topic of general interest. And for writing, IELTS General Academic will have two tasks which will be relevant in academic and professional settings. In task 1, you have to describe a graph, table, chart or diagram in your own words. And in task 2, you need to discuss a point of view, argument or problem. IELTS General Training also divided into two tasks. Task 1 will ask you to write a letter and task 2 is to write an essay. Both are for general day-to-day needs. Number 4 is the scoring. The two exams differ from each other based on how they are scored. IELTS listening, speaking and writing are scored the same way. But IELTS reading score is different for two tests. In a reading section, the test contains 40 questions. Each correct answer is awarded 1 mark. Scores out of 40 are converted to the IELTS 9 band scales. Scores are reported in whole and half bands. So here in your screen, you can see the chart that will guide you accordingly. From this chart, you can easily understand the band scores and the listening raw score, reading raw score and reading score easily from this chart. So here in the screen, you can see the band 9 band scale. From here, you can easily understand the whole concept of the 9 band scale and how the scores are given from this scale. So now the last thing will be coming in your mind is, which test is easier? Well, it's hard to say which one is easier since both the tests are high level tests. But still, if we compare both of them, I can say IELTS General Training is probably easier than IELTS Academic. Based on their reading and writing sections, IELTS General Training is quite easier to attempt. This thing is probably shown by the criteria of score band, which is getting 30 out of 40 in general training reading is getting 23 out of 40 in academic reading, both having a band of 6. But don't forget of the tests are 70% similar. So do give priority to your purpose of choosing. That's all for this one. Do comment on the comment section below which other video you want us to shoot our next video. Also, don't forget to press the bell icon and yes, do like our video. Thank you and all the best.